Today we're going to say some verses to praise the living God. 1 Timothy 4:12 says, "Let no one despise your youth, but be an example to the believers in word, in conduct, in love, in spirit, in faith, and in purity."
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Isaiah 50 verse 1 says, "Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of God rises upon you." Amen.
Amen.
John 1:1. In the beginning, the word
was God. And the word was with God. Amen.
Ephesians 6:4. Fathers, do not provoke your children. Instead, bring them up in the training and instruction of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Romans 12:1. Therefore, I urge you, brothers. To offer your hands as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God. This is your sacrifice. This is your song. This spiritual act of worship. Amen.
Amen.
Ephesians 6:1-2. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor thy father and mother, which is the first commandment in the promise. Amen.
Amen.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Amen.
Spirit of God, call it heaven. Jesus.